A lot of you niggas wouldn't see crackin' 20 years ago. A lot of you niggas wouldn't be bracket. It's hella funny, but I can't speak on the next man. All I can do is lace up my chucks and get ready for the next plan. I done made it this far, so it ain't no turning back. Another dope epidemic like when the fiends was burning crack. You can put it in your system and let them speakers knock. Styles come and go every day, but my shit for the block, yeah. Uncut music for L-I-F-E, I am Mr. Mink motherfucking low in the G, I am. Kept the hood to the heart in the streets, I am. Give a fuck what they said, that's on me, goddamn. On me, I stand on my own two feet, my man. Hit the OD, now I'm strong, oh, go like the ghetto Heisman trophy. Much love to the OGs out on the front line. I pay my respects, even though I'm out here slipping sometimes.
It took a lot of work to build this shit up. They can't break it down. Stay solid, they can't take it down. These niggas and bitches hating, saying it's outdated. I'm like, fuck all the plans, stick to the foundation. Stick to the foundation. Stick to the foundation.
I done spent many years and many moons spitting these bars. Ever since I was young on the microphone, Mr. Mink Loco been hard. And I can't switch it up or give it up. Bitch, you need to give it up. I stay motivated, so every day I'm gon' live it up. Some niggas fall off, but I ain't the one. Stay on top of my game and never forget where I came from. Some say they came from nothing, but I came from something. A lot of shit can be worse, so what they don't need for the front. I ain't faking the funk, if anything, I'm making the funk. Stay in the lab, I'm cut, getting drunk, created them slumps for the Trump. No support for the punks, but it's all good. Stay solo with no street team, it's all hood. It seems a lot of you niggas ain't got the same push no more. But I stay motivated and ready to push, loco. Ready to push for show, cause I gotta get my CDs in the trunk of the 84 cut, running stop signs.
It took a lot of work to build this shit up, they can't break it down. Stay solid, they can't take it down. These niggas and bitches hating, saying it's outdated. I'm like, fuck all the plans, stick to the foundation.
Fuck what they expect, I'm old school like tape decks. I'm khaki material, these niggas is latex. And the shit that I make next guaranteed to be a classic. 20 years later, my shit still gon' be cracking. And when it comes to the rapping, I do it for me. Fuck making radio hits, I always kept an OG. Ever since I first cracked the OE and got faded, uncut music was created. And I was fully dedicated, even though a nigga was hated. I kept reaching for the top, and I ain't never gonna give a fuck if my album flop. And when my album drop, somebody in the world gon' get it. But the people in your area, they really ain't with it. They on that new club shit, they ain't fucking with the locust. Like 2020 versus 1994, 9596979 8. It's been a long road, all gas, no brakes.
It took a lot of work to build this shit up, they can't break it down. Stay solid, they can't check it down. These niggas and bitches hating, saying it's outdated. I'm like, fuck all the plans, stick to the foundation. Stick to the foundation. Stick to the foundation. Yeah, stick to the foundation. Stick to the foundation. Stick to the foundation.